Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a skincare product review for all of you because it's been forever since I did a skincare review and I think it is going to be helpful for all of you a lot. So without talking much, and you already know from the title of the video which product it is, so let's just get started with it. So the product that we're going to be talking about today is the Innisfree Orchid Fluid, or it's even called as the Essence. This is how the product looks like. It comes in this pretty, I'm not sure if it's just glass or what, but it looks pretty glass-like, and it comes with this pump applicator. I don't think it's very travel friendly because of the fact that it's a glass bottle, but yeah, of course you can just, like, if you're going to be traveling with it, just keep it between some padding kind of materials and you're good to go. So yes, this product retails at rupees 1500 for 100 ml. It's available on Nykaa, Flipkart, Amazon and Purple. I believe, I'm not sure about Purple, but yes, it's available on Nykaa for sure. Most of the times it's on sale on Nykaa. Right now it's on its full price, so wait for the sale, or if you want to buy it, you can just go ahead and buy it. Moving to the ingredients of this product mainly has glycerin, which is very moisturizing for your skin. It has hyaluronic acid, which is good for your skin in terms of anti-aging. Okay, so whenever you go and buy your skincare product, this is one of your hidden tip in this video, always try and look for this product called hyaluronic acid, name is somewhere over here, in your product, because that helps out with kind of not slowing down your anti-aging, but not slowing down your aging, but it helps in reducing wrinkles and fine lines and those kind of things. So yes, that product is a must in your skincare if you're looking for something, if you're basically above the age of 25. And the third most important ingredient in this product is this orchid essence or orchid extract from their Jeju Islands, which is the miracle product in this. Okay, so basically what this product does, it kind of slows down your aging process, because of which what happens is your wrinkles come a little later. It controls that, it controls your aging process also, which helps in reducing your dullness of your skin. Thirdly, this product also helps in increasing the firmness of your skin. It kind of maintains the elasticity of your skin. It helps brighten. It's not a fairness product, it's not a brightening product, but it helps in retaining your original skin tone, and it kind of brings back that shine to your skin which you originally had, and which over the years, due to the sun and everything, it just goes off. This product will help you in retaining that or getting back to it. So this miracle ingredient in this, which is the extract removed from the green bean of orchid, helps in improving the softness of your skin. So it goes really deep down and helps your skin to remain soft and firm. I'm going to be saying this firm a lot because that's what this product does. It's, and secondly, this product is so moisturizing and it's so quick to use because of the consistency. Okay, so I'm just going to show you the consistency of this. I'm almost out of it. So see, this is how it looks like. It's like a slight lavenderish shade, and just see how runny it is. It just goes off, and once you blend it, that's it. And it's so moisturizing, it looks so skin like and it makes you give that, it gives you that glass skin feel when you apply it. So yeah, and it smells, it has a very faint fragrance but a very soothing fragrance, so it's not going to irritate those people who have less resistance towards perfumed creams, because this isn't that perfume, so it's like you're cool with it. Okay, so since this has such a smooth and runny texture to it, it has this soft formula which blends into your skin very easily. It's really quick, it doesn't take much time. So how you use this product is, you wash your face with any of your face washes or your any face cleanser, and pat your skin dry. Take a little, maybe two or three pumps of this on the back of your hand, on your palm, or you can put three pumps directly on your face, like one, and you apply it in a circular motion to your skin and massage it into your skin for maybe a minute or so, and that's it. It's absorbed in your skin and it goes down and it will start doing its work. That's all you have to do with this product. And then of course, if you want to have like a double moisturizing layer, you can go ahead and apply another moisturizer over it, but this product alone does the work pretty good. So if you're a dry skin person, I would recommend use this, and you can use another moisturizer over it. But if you have an oily skin tone, just this product is going to be enough and sufficient for it. Because once you apply it, you will actually see a little bit shine on your face. That is not because of the stickiness or oiliness, but it's because of the nourishment that the skin product is giving you. Next, coming to the type of skins that this product is useful for, this product is amazing for people of all skin types, mainly from dry to medium and to oily skin tone too. But as I said, if you're a dry skin tone person, try and use 2 to 3 or 4 pumps and you can top it up with a moisturizer. But if you're an oily skin tone person, just go with maybe 1 pump of it and that should be enough for you. This can also be used as a sleeping mask, but just apply it before you go to sleep and leave it on your face. And not as a mask, but you can just use it as a night cream rather than a night mask. So that's it about this product. The pros of this product I will tell you for buying it is that it is like a 2-in-1 thing. It's a moisturizer plus it's a serum essence kind of mixed up together, and it's going to give you intense hydration for 8 to 12 hours guaranteed. I have been using this product for quite a few time now and it's almost done. You can't see from here, but I just have like teeny tiny amount left because I love this product a lot. And will I repurchase it? Yes, I will, definitely, because I just love the feel that it gives me. So if you're about 25 and looking to invest in a good anti-aging essence, this is the one you should try and you will not regret it, trust me. And for the price that it comes, I think it's pretty affordable, because this tiny bottle, I bought it somewhere in, I'm pretty sure it was 5 to 6 months back, and I'm still using it because you need just like teensy tiny amount of it and it is going to go a really long way. So if you are wondering whether I recommend this product or not, if you did not get it by the whole thing that I said so far, yes, I definitely recommend it. Go try it out. This, again, as I say it in all of my skincare products video and all of my skincare routines, this product is not just for women or for ladies. Even the men can try this out. And as usual, my guinea pig is my husband, who tries this product out and he agrees to it too. And so yes, you should try it out. All of you should try it out. It's a very good product. And that's all for today. I hope you liked this video and I hope this video was helpful for all of you. Go check it out, and if you do check it out, let me know in the comment section below whether you liked the product, you did not like the product, or if you also want me to review any product in particular, do let me know, because I would love to do that for you guys. Thanks for watching my video. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go subscribe right now. Just go, because you're going to get a lot of skincare, makeup reviews and all those amazing kind of videos coming your way. So do subscribe, like and share. Don't forget. Please don't forget. Do it for me. I would be happy. It would help me get motivated and keep pushing to get more videos out for all of you. So that's it for today. Take care, all of you. Stay healthy, stay hydrated, take care of your skin. And I will see you again soon in the next video. Bye.